137, wasn't it? 136.
Yeah.
Is that the record you had last year?
I don't know.
Do you feel good? Do you feel good? Tim Do you?
Yeah!
110.
We'll get there. Before the radical air. He's awesome!
Great God!
He's a great God, yes.
Morning.
He died for us, amen?
Yeah.
Come on, let's just say prayers. Just say prayers to the Lord. Thank you for dying on the cross. Thank you for this. Go ahead, go.
He's worthy.
He is worthy. Lord, you are worthy. We love you, Jesus.
He is awesome.
He is awesome.
He's Lord of everything.
Lord of everything.
Mighty.
Lord, you are mighty.
Help me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We declare
glory.
We love you, Jesus.
He's my best friend.
Best friend, yes, God. That's the truth.
Yeah. Resurrected Lord.
Resurrected. You have risen, Lord Jesus. Woo! We love you, God. We love you. To you, we declare that this is who you are. There is no one like you, Jesus, and we love you. Lord, it's the truth what we say about you. Hear us, Lord. You deserve our attention right now. You deserve it, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, right now, we just want to pray. Lord, we want to speak out our love to you. We want to speak out, Lord God, that you are our all and all. You are everything to us. We speak it out in the name of Jesus. We want to sing this song to you, Lord God. There is no one like you. You are first priority in our lives. How many of us want Jesus to be the first and only greatest thing in our lives? Jesus, be that for us. Let's go on. Say this with me. Jesus, be the first in every part of my life. Be involved with everything that I do. If you feel comfortable, like you feel like you need to kneel, however you feel comfortable getting alone with Jesus and saying, Jesus, I'm focusing on you right now. However you want to do that, I invite you to do that right now, okay? Just kind of don't worry about the people.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, we put pizza on you, bro.
She cooked the hose?
Hey, she's bleeding.
I'm bleeding here.
Yeah.
Try, okay.
And don't be afraid of it. Yeah.
Hit the target! Hit the target! Not me!
Buddy, Kelly, tell me that's time to go.
All right, ready? Go!
Hit the target!
Go ahead, go!
Thank you.
All the balls there?
Yep, here they come. They're coming.
Good job.
I'm having too much fun. I feel great. I'm serious.
Hey, call your next one.
Oh, no!
All right, next victim! Come on, hit him or you get wet!
pretty good. You guys did real good.
Oh, you're next.
Come on, Marlon, man. You can do it.
Hit him.
Come on.
Shot in the head.
No headshots, Marlon.
I'll be down there to watch.
Okay.
Okay, we need to have a
6. What are you doing?
Give me that smile.
Help her out. Don't let her hurt your butt when you land.
There you go, there you go. Help her out, help her out now. Okay, help her out right at the bottom with the feet, because they're going to want to slip.
Okay, grab. Ready?
Up. Help her with your feet. Grab your feet.
There you go. There you go. Come on. Good job.
Slide down your butt. Careful.
Oh, careful.
Everybody does that.
Oh! Great. Come on. You got to help. Come on, Cammy.
I lost your
shoe. Okay, grab your feet.
Legs up.
Yeah. Grab the feet. Whoa.
Everybody's shouting.
Oh. You all right?
Go ahead. Watch yourself, guys. Watch yourself.
Watch stand back, guys.
Adrian.
First station.
Fun. Can we do that again?
Yeah. There's a change machine.
I'm sorry, but you're good.
You better hope guys don't do that, man. Okay, help her out. Don't slip.
Come on. All right, sit down. Sit down, girl. Sit down.
Sit down. Sit
down. Sit down. Sit down.
So you'll slide easy now. Thanks. How's the
job? Don't get wet.
Oh my gosh.
Watch you guys' camera.
Yeah,
whoa.
Come on.
Wet. Don't get wet.
Grab on up.
Watch out! I'm sorry. Whoa! Nice try.
Good job. Go right. Pull yourself up. Pull. You got it. Yes. Good job, Kel. Whoa, she's having trouble on the tires. Okay, grab yourself. Whoa. Grab yourself.
Good.
Keep pulling.
Don't make me come find you, alright?
Promise keeper's rule. I'm gonna get one of these, you know? Cause
Hey Heather! Yes!
Your mom, dad, and everyone else in somewhere land. Here at Radical Air, I'm Joseph.
You should have seen him in the hospital when he was born. He was like up here to his face with the camera.
Yeah,
Seriously, what do you got going on, man?
you know, 4 minutes is fine.
All the way, man.
Finish your serve.
Say it again.
Thank you.
Forever and ever, your name.
Say this with me.
I will not be ashamed.
Let's get crazy. Here we go. Yes, I will worship you. Yes.
I will love you.
Yes.
I will live for you, Jesus.
Yes. And he has cleansed me within. Can you say yes?
Yes.
He has freed me from the power of death. He has made my heart rejoice today. He is risen in glory. Can you say yeah?
Yeah!
All right, let's do this together, okay? Let's declare together the Lord. Here we go.
Thank you.
we're gonna speed it up now a little bit, now that you know the song.
Come on.
right now. The devil is just dying right now. As we have victory, we speak this out. And I want us to agree in Jesus' name that we will continue to have a victory after radical air. Can he say yes? Yeah. And the way you do that is by the blood of the Lamb of Jesus Christ and by our testimony of our words. All right. Hallelujah. We'll be right back. people since then have heard the song and received strength when I am weak. You are the treasure that I seek. Is that true for us?
Yes.
We want to make a declaration that you are my all in all. And listen, guys, yes, we're going to fall. Sometimes we're going to mess up. We're going to, you know, do the wrong things. But it's so awesome that we cry out to Jesus and we say, Jesus, help me. Part of being the all in all to us is helping us when we're in sin, right? Part of being everything to us is helping us when we stumble and make mistakes, because we cannot do it alone. So when we sing this song, you know, you guys, let it be your prayer. Commit to the Lord today that I want to pray this every day. Even if I have to sing this song every morning or every time I have my time with you, Jesus. I have
Yay!
Jesus pleading for you. Right? Hear us, O Lord.
People here at Radical Air 95. 212. I didn't count till this morning because it's like some didn't come, some did come, I didn't know about, and just crazy. And I thought, ooh, before I pay this bill, we better find out how many were really here. 212 people. That's amazing and awesome. I want to thank the Lord for that. Next year, we're looking at about this time, and I'm going to have dates out to you by September of when Radical Air 96 will be. This is my heart for next year, and it's really our heart overall, is that Radical Air would be a meshing together, just like this year, of churches from all across the Pittsburgh area and wherever, coming together to just love God with all their heart, like you guys have this week, and also to have an element of that camp be sent out into ministry right after that. This year, as you know, those that are going to Haiti have been working on different things during the In Focus time, during some of their free time, and working on dramas. And you're going to see a couple of those dramas tonight. We're going to pray for them and send them out as they leave Wednesday morning, very bright and early, to go to Haiti. Next year, I would like to see us have all kinds of young people going to minister at the Olympics with Mel Rolls. That's my goal for next year, is to take busloads of you guys a few days after we're finished with Radical Air down to the Olympics in Atlanta, Georgia, join Mel Rolls, and hit the area all around Atlanta with the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. If that's in Georgia, right after our time together next year. Couple of announcements for you. As soon as you leave here, all this.